Hello everyone, welcome to another session of Economics PEDIA. And today, as you have been noticing for the past few sessions, we are preparing for the upcoming UGC NET exams, right? So this is one of the sessions regarding the past year questions, and it is again associated with some of the extra information that you might know. So please enjoy the session, pause the video, take a note, write it down, and then below in the comment section, let us know how helpful are these sessions for you. And if you face any kind of query, any kind of doubt, of course, feel free to contact us. The details are appearing on your screen. Make sure you contact us and the team will put his effort to reach you out. Enjoy the session. I hope this session was pretty much helpful to you. And if it is, you know what to do. Hit the like button. And if you are new to our channel, make sure you press the subscribe button and also press the bell icon right next to it so that you never miss any update from our channel. Thank you so much once again for all the support, for all the love all across the planet, because today, this year, Eligibility is here with a bigger mission to impact 1 lakh students across the globe. I hope you will be supporting us till then. Thank you so much for watching.